The snow and cold is headed our way. We'll start to see some flurries as of Tuesday, intensifying through the night. And by Wednesday, we're expecting upwards of 10 centimeters of snow in Calgary. That, of course, could change. It could be more. It could be less. Be sure to keep it tuned in here to the Weather Network and online at weathernetwork.com as well. We'll have your winter outlook coming up on the station. Well, enjoy the day while you can, because we have got snow and colder temperatures on the way. Calgary today looking for a high of plus 2. Edmonton right around the freezing mark for your high today towards the weekend, but then temperatures will begin to dip also as we move towards Friday.
Thank you, Deb. Well, today the temperatures are not too bad in Alberta. But let's go over to Deb and see what it's like outside.
Well, it's Monday and typically not everyone's favorite day, but this is going to be the best day of the work week this week. We are looking at fairly mild temperatures, very close to seasonal zero in Edmonton. That means snow for us as well. A blast of Arctic air is headed our way, and that is really going to cool things down as we move throughout the week.
Well, Deb, we really have kind of two blasts of snow, if you will.